Hi guys, Hiroko the Punisher here. I just bought the new PlayStation 5. And this one is the digital edition, as you can see. What is the difference between the digital edition and the classic PS5 is only the optical drive. And of course, $100 different. Also, the digital edition, it's in black box and the classic in a white box. This is the box, this is the brand new PS5 with the new wireless controller. The box, let's see the box very quickly. 8K resolution, 8K games, HDR, of course, great. Play like never before. I will also mention here that the new PS5 comes with the Astro Playroom as a pre-installed game. Just a game, nothing special about this game. And let's see the new PS5. This is the new controller. We're gonna see it in a little bit. First of all, the brand new PS5 digital edition. Here it is. Very nice, matte white, black gloss in the middle. If you buy the PS5, the classic, in this area, you're gonna have the optical disc, but the digital, in my mind, in my eyes, look more symmetrical, more beautiful. Let's see about, in the front we have a classic USB, a Type-C, and of course the power on. If you have the classic PS5, you have another button here for eject the disc. Let's see what we have here. We have two USB, one Ethernet, your HDMI, and your power cord. Of course, a lot of vents, as you can see over the top. A lot of vents in the brand new. And you can see here the fan. The fan is over here. You can see here is the fan. A lot of vents because we need air. Also, we have the Sony logo inside and this texture over inside too. Black gloss in the middle, as we said before. And this is the brand new PS5 digital edition. Are you a fan of the digital edition or the classic one? Let me know in the comments. It's tall, it's big, it's weight. To be honest, it will not fit there, but near your TV, of course. The logo of PlayStation. Let's have a look on the brand new PS5 controller. Of course, it's a little bit bigger than the PS4. As you can see, we have a mute button over here. You can press the PS logo. So let me show you the LEDs here. Of course, we have a Type-C. We have a microphone. You have your headphones here. Pretty nice. Color match, as you can see, with a new PS4. Here it is. In the box, you also get your power cable, your Type-C cable for your wireless controller to charge it, the base. I'm going to show you a little bit, a lot of paper here. And we have an HDMI cable. And here is the base. So you can put it like here to have horizontal on your new. So as you can see, it's like there. You do it here and press it here. And here is your new PS4. With the base horizontal. Looks like this. And if you want, you can put it like here. And as you can see, we have here this texture. Here, the square and all of that. So you can use the base starting here in the middle, like this and this. The base, and you can have it like this without touching anything. Okay, pretty nice, but I'm not going to have it like this, but only like this. So, what's your opinion about the new PS5? Are you gonna buy it? This is it, the digital edition. Okay guys, thanks for watching.